God is a person. I know, and if he's a person, he must have a form. Just like you, you know, in every scriptures, you know, it said God have created human being in his image. No? So if he would create human being in his image, if he had no form, then you would be formless. But Bhagavan have a form. That's why we can build our relationship with him.